but it kept me exercised. What's your name? The bookworm screamed, and I said, I must deny any knowledge of such thing as my father live but die. Where's your brains? The fat man cried, and I said, this wasn't fair, for you were the one that gave me them, so you should know just where. So they put me in another queue, called assistance, money, and dole. And the fat man said, who are you? You're not on our payroll. What's your name? The bookworm screamed, and I said, I must deny any knowledge of such thing as my father lived but died. Where's your brains? The fat man cried, and I said, this wasn't fair, for you were the one that gave me them, so you should know just where. So I left the building with my name, although I had nothing more than the private space I call my brain and the face I call the door. But what is more than privacy from the dreaded bookworm? For worms eat out the minds of men and fill them up with scorn. For why have I hostility, an empty pocket instead? For the seams